Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. 6.4 magnitude earthquake in Philippines kills one, injures dozens. At least one child has been killed and more than two dozen people injured after a powerful earthquake in the south of the Philippines. A magnitude 6.4 earthquake rocked North Cotabato and parts of Mindanao on Wednesday evening, prompting evacuation and suspension of classes. Residents ran from their homes and offices in panic, and the shopping center was set ablaze during the intense shaking in central Mindanao, the country's second largest island. Authorities advised residents to stay out of homes that may have suffered cracks and been weakened. The tectonic quake had a shallow depth of 8 kilometers. It was centered 22 kilometers southeast of Tulunan town in North Cotabato and struck at 7.37 p.m., the Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology said in its updated report. The earthquake was felt at intensity 7 in Kidapawan city as well as in Tulunan and Emlang towns in North Cotabato. Phil Walz classifies the scale as destructive, as it could overturn heavy objects or cause considerable damage to old or poorly built structures. The quake, which measured 6.4, also caused power cuts and strong aftershocks in some regions. In a town in the nearby province of Davao del Sur, 20 people were injured by falling debris and home furniture, according to officials. Footage showed firefighters tackling a fierce blaze that wrecked the shopping center in General Santos City. The U.S. Geological Survey said the quake, described as strong and shallow, had a depth of only 8 miles. Shallow quakes tend to cause more damage than deeper ones. The quake on Wednesday evening was centered on Cotabato, about 5 miles from Colombo, which has a population of 33,258 people, and 42 miles southwest of Davao, one of the most populous cities in the country. Other videos showed people at an airport and in a church covering their heads and covering as the buildings shook. No destructive Pacific-wide tsunami was expected after an earthquake initially measured at 6.7, according to the Hawaii-based Pacific Tsunami Warning Center. Philippines, one of the world's most disaster-prone countries, has frequent earthquakes and volcanic activity because it lies on the Pacific Ring of Fire, a seismically active arc of volcanoes and fault lines in the Pacific Basin. A 7.7 magnitude quake kills nearly 2,000 people in the northern Philippines in 1990. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do share, like and subscribe our channel.